Tiger Trouble by Diane Goode. Jack and his tiger, Lily, lived in an apartment building at number 33 River Street. Do you think this is going to be a book of fact or fiction? Everything that Jack did, Lily did. Look, they're washing their armpits. And everything that Lily did, Jack did. Tug of war. Everywhere that Lily went, Jack went. And everywhere that Jack went. Lily followed. They did not have a care in the world until the terrible, horrible day when Mr. Mud bought the apartment building at number 33 River Street and moved in upstairs with his dog, Fifi. Mr. Mud did not like cats of any kind, and neither did Fifi. So when Mr. Mud and Fifi met Lily, it was a shock. "That cat could scare someone," cried Mr. Mud. "I want her gone by tomorrow morning." "Lily scare someone? Never. We will find a way for you to stay," cried Jack. And they thought and thought, but they could not think of a way to keep Lily. Finally, they went to bed, but Lily could not sleep. Outside, she heard a noise, and looking out the window, she saw a burglar climbing into Mr. Mud's apartment, where he began to fill a sack with all of Mr. Mud's favorite things, including Fifi. A burglar is someone who steals things. Just as he was making his escape, Lily came running to the rescue. The burglar's screams woke up Mr. Mud, who rushed in just in time to see Lily save poor Fifi. Now everyone in the building was awake. Lily stood guard over the burglar, while Mr. Mud called for the police. The police arrested the burglar, and everyone cheered, "Hooray for Lily!" By morning, everyone knew that Lily was a hero, and Mr. Mud begged Lily not to go. The newspaper says, "Tiger Lily, local hero, saves Mutt." And there's a lease for 100 years for Lily. And so did Fifi. The end.